Everybody, welcome back to T-Plaza and to Wolfquest. This is episode 3 of Rainpines. I'm whispering because, my mom's asleep in the other room right next to me. So, I want to be really careful, quiet. Already? Let's sleep again. Oh, my hand, my health regenerating up there. You can see it. I never noticed that. That makes growling, that's something. More sleepies. See if we can find an elk herd or something. Dang it. Did elk sense to be seen? Sense? Or whatever kind of sense that is. Seems really weak. Why isn't it showing any sense? Name. Alright, it doesn't seem like there's any. Oh, alright. I'll get that. I thought that was an elk herd. But it was just a mule deer. Herd. Some base. Alrighty. Let's see what there is. It's getting really strong. The elk. Wonder what shirt it is. Thank you. I do things when I find an elk herd. Okay, so we find elk tracks. Let's get going. So what? This is simple, I think. This is just a freaking life, isn't she? Good night. Do not wake back up. Let's eat up. Alrighty. This lies all on my maneuvering skills. If I kill this wolf, then they all will leave. Later. let's hunt down something down. Or elk carcasses would just... You may stay here until it's done. Alright. Let's sleep for a while, because sleeping passes time, and passing time means we can more later. That's a kitten purr. The kitten. Right. Not very hungry for me. I am not very hungry. But my mate may be. Whoa, dream. Moose? Or is that an elk? Yeah, that's an elk. 5 bar. Moose and 5 bear. I call it. Five oos. Holy guacamole. Wait a minute. Who was that? And they're already off. Good riddance. Don't miss five oos. Woo! This wolf is impressed with your strength and hunting skills and is willing to be your mate. Do you want them to be your want to be their mate? Ooh, okay. So somebody suggested time last time. Heh. And I was also thinking about maybe Buttercup or let's go with I like maybe Ian. Yeah, I'll go with let's go with Ian. Giant is Slough Creek. Or Slough Creek. There is enough space in the Mar Valley for you and your mate to hit our battle territory. Travel west in, to find an occupied turf head for the gold star on the map and compass. What to do? Head toward the gold star on the map and the compass. You and your mate are forming a family and have it saved, so in the future you can go to Slough Creek anytime with your mate when creating a new game. Alrighty. That's about where we're gonna wrap it up, and then next time in the morning, we will journey to Slough Creek. Yeah. That's good. And I hope you guys have a good day and or night. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.